Hello, EPC family. Today we continue in our series of occasional videos called 2-Minute Topics. And these videos address frequently asked questions posed to the Office of the Stated Clerk. Our topic today is child protection policies. If your church doesn't have one, then please pay careful attention to this video and get started on one today. If your church does have a child protection policy, then check it against the resources on the EPC website, your insurance carrier's recommendations, and then have it reviewed by an attorney in your jurisdiction who specializes in this area of law. There are two things you need to consider in drafting a policy. Number one is prevention. Brotherhood Mutual Insurance Company has provided free checklists to consider in drafting or reviewing your child protection policies. They've also curated dozens of best practices in child safety and abuse prevention, and we have made those links available on the EPC website. Additionally, you can review sample templates for child protection policies to make sure that you're not forgetting anything. After you've drafted or reviewed your policy and sought counsel from your insurance company and an attorney, be sure to put your policy into practice for abuse prevention. The second thing to consider is remediation. Do you know what your jurisdiction requires of you should you receive a report of child abuse? The U.S. government has assembled the mandatory reporting statutes for every U.S. state and territory, and we provide links to this important information on the Church Protection Resources page of our website. When drafting your policy, be sure to include a protocol for responding to allegations of abuse. Remember, these protocols need to comply with the law in your specific jurisdiction. If you're a church staff member, elder, or volunteer who serves a vulnerable population, please find the relevant law in your jurisdiction and read it before you need it. So then if the unthinkable occurs, you'll be ready to respond in accordance with the law in your area and the best practices for child protection. As always, if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me at jerry.iamurri@epc.org. Thank you.